The great news for you and I as leaders and managers is that focused attention beats brains and brawn every time. And if you want to manage your time to maximize results, it's about focusing your attention. Technology is wonderful. Strength is marvelous. Education is great. But the most successful people are not only those people who are able to focus their time, but they're able to create shared focus with the people that they lead.